Now you can simply take a comfortable position and relax. Whatever posture that in which you will feel at ease for the next hour. It will be easy for you to simply be happy. And smile. Whatever happened for you today so far, simply let it go. Do not carry it into your meditation. Just relax and smile. Simply allowing the mind to unwind, to do its thing. And smiling. Whenever feels proper for you, whenever the time feels right, whenever you feel like your mind has calmed down, and there's a little bit more ease in the body and in the mind, perhaps you might want to bring up the feeling of love inside your heart. This warm, radiant feeling in the center of your chest that naturally fills your whole body. If you're working with another vehicle of awareness or another subject of development, you can use that subject. If you are working with joy, you can continue with joy. And if you can, perhaps you want to allow the feeling to be fully free, fully open. This is not really something that we do actively, but simply knowing the boundlessness of that emotion, of that feeling, of that sensation. Reaching out in every corner of space to all living beings. And as we maintain our vehicle of awareness, wholesome emotion, and as we let go, every time there is a distraction, slowly purifying the mind will start to agglomerate. The attention will collect. It will start to pool. Joy and the smile are the magnet. What keeps the mind very sharp? not grasping at any particular feature or perception that might arise at any time, simply continuously letting go, smiling, coming back to your subject of development. And now allowing that subject to also become more pure, more calm, more steady, more refined as it calms down. as the mind calms down. You might notice that the metta is much easier, much freer. The mind becomes more calm, steady. some coarser emotion arise, whether it's a person or a situation, use it as a tool to develop compassion, to develop forgiveness. Use the hindrance to become better, to change, to let go, to learn how to let go. To replace it by a wholesome state. And there is bound to be awareness, bound to be wisdom. Smile. Don't believe everything the mind comes up with. Just continue. Let go. sattha sabbe pana sabbe bhuta sabbe bhuta sabbe atambhava pariyapanna sabbe tiyo sabbe purisa sabbe ariya sabbe anariya sabbe deva sabbe manusa sabbe vinipatika avira huntu abhyapheja huntu aniga huntu sukhiyatanam pariharantu dukkhamucchantu yattalada sampatito Mawi gacchantu kammasaka Purati maya disaya pachi maya disaya Uttaraya disaya dakkhinaya disaya Purati maya nudisaya pachi maya nudisaya Uttaraya nudisaya dakkhinaya nudisaya Hetimaya disaya uparimaya disaya Sabbe sattha sabbe panna sabbe bhuta sabbe pudala Sabbe atabhava pariyapanna Sabbe tiyo sabbe purisa Sabbe ariya sabbe anariya Sabbe deva sabbe manusa sabbe vinipatika Avira hontu abhyapheja hontu Aniga hontu sukhiyatanam pariharantu Dukkhamucchantu yattalada sampatitho Mawe gacchantu kammasaka Buddhaṃ yava bhava gacchadho yava vichito Samantha chakkhavalesu ye satta patta vichara Amya bhajani vera chani dukkha chanu parava Udhaṃ yāva bhava gacchādo yāva vavichito Sammantha chakkhavalesu yasattha udakechara Amya bhajani vera chani dukkha chanu parava Dhaṃ yāva bhava gacchādo yāva vichito Samantha chakkhavalesu yasattha akasechara Amya bhajani vera chani dukkha chanu parava Yāṃ patthaṃ kusalaṃ tassānu bhavena pānino Sabbe saddhamma rajasanyattva dhammaṃ sukhavaham Bhāpunantu visuddhāya sukhāya patipatiya Asukhaṃ kammanupāyassaṃ nibbāna sukhamuttamaṃ Chīraṃ tittattu saddhammo dhamme hontu sakharava Sabbe pi sattha kalena samma devo pavasatu Yattha rakhiṃ su purāna surajano tathe vimam Rājā rakhantu dhammena attano vā pajam pajam Imāya dhammanu dhamma patipatiya buddhaṃ pujimi Imaya dhamma nu dhamma patipati yang putambang pujemi. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma patipati ya sanggang pujemi. Adha imaya patipadaya jati jara vyadi maranang ha parimuchi sami. Idang te punyang asawaka yang waham hotu. Idang te punyang nibbana sapachayo hotu. Mama punya bhagang sabbasattanang bhajimi. Te sabhe me samang punya bhagang labantu sadhu. Sadhu, sadhu.